bad faith on the side of defendant and deny the defense of change of position. And since the defendant does not dispute the validity of unjust enrichment, we submit that restitution should be granted on the basis of unjust enrichment.
很直接，是不当得利吗？是，是是不该还呢？该。Over.
Okay. Much obliged.
董明浩提出的，冲锋冲局还不错，在这三个人面前能有这样的松弛感，我觉得已经很棒了。
刘律的笑啊，那这事都溢出来了，满意。
姨母笑，
刘律一笑，真三你。
Right, Mr. Lee.
就看这招，分再说我打不打得下来。
My lords, I should be brief on my reply. In essence, the defendant did not believe this was transferred to her by mistake.
Oh, why?
The defendant, at the time of receipt, was expecting $500,000 as she demanded the sum from the fraudster the day before. And so the next day when the fraudster transferred her the actual $500,000, it would not come as a surprise to her as she demanded it from the fraudster.
Is it really a surprise? Look at the next sentence. It says the fraudster messaged the defendant to ask for the $500,000 back.And he said that as it was a transfer to the defendant by mistake.
My lord, our submission is that at this point, what the fraudster claims it cannot be trusted by the defendant. And hence, at this point, it would be of no value if the fraudster was to say it was by mistake. Because following the same logic, the defendant would not have trusted the fraudster.
So he trusted the fraudster in returning the money to her.And she does not trust the fraudster when he immediately asks the money back, saying that it's a mistake.
Sunny, Sunny 懵了。
这是个双向的悖论。
他意思说，因为他是个骗子，所以那句话也
不值得信赖。对，他不可能相信了前半句不相信了。
但是这很危险。
提问有很强的诱导性。
That's right. Yes.
What about the next sentence? It says the defendant Will knew it was a mistaken transfer.
We submit that based on the facts, on the subjective mind of the defendant.
So you're saying that even though the facts said clearly that he knew, she actually didn't know.
Sunny, 脸上是绝望。
We submit that.We wouldn't put it in the way that she didn't knew, but she would not reasonably have, she not reasonable have, reasonably would have knew that the payment was actually a mistake.
太难了。
Okay, I believe your time's up.
Yes. Thank you, my lord. Concludes my submissions.
That concludes the submission and the reply of the proceedings today. So we are going to adjourn the case and the proceedings for a few minutes.
Oh. 通常不会有这么多问题的，就是当然不会这么多提问，
讲都讲不了这样。
突然感觉 Harry 跟那个 Sunny 有点孤单。
是因为他们有后面有人。
对，有后盾。
对的。
哇，感觉好多不可控哦，真的是好难啊。
对，那确实好难。关键是法官真的一直问他，就是没有在听你。
他好像就一直说我已经看过你们写的东西了，然后就开始问问题了。好难啊，我觉得我会被问懵了就。
啊，真的。
就真的我就一片空白，大脑。
我可能也是。
你们感觉怎么样？
就学到了好多东西。
预测一下，如果你是法官，你
给难说。
他其实很多时候受规则制约了，所以他会第一个观点很重，因为不停在问嘛，大部分时间是花在第一个观点之上的。
这 proprietary claim， 我觉得那个真的，真挺打击人的。一开始就没说几分钟就开始疯狂问，疯狂问，
这个很正常。是这样，我对你们已经很客气了。真的感受到了吗？还投我最凶，我对你们真的很手软。
那是 among four of us，
他真的很在意，他们说他很凶。
他好可爱呀、
终于逮到机会可以疯狂输出了。During
the adjournment, the three of us discussed and deliberated on the performance of each team. I must say that this is a very difficult decision for us to make, and this is unanimous that the winning team should be.
关键时刻要到了。
Should be the.
兰蔻普显你未来小程序上，专业不等于复杂，这门课程让我学到了对外对内不同的沟通方式。首先与内部同事沟通，用专业术语高效共识推进工作。其次与外部人员沟通，要简洁清晰易懂，关注对方的重点需求，像讲故事一样把事情说明白，沟通就会更有效。想拥有职场新手陪伴好朋友，用微信搜索兰蔻普显你未来来吧，
辛苦了，我们这么多实习生，
一起去吃一个晚餐。
哇，这待遇也太好了吧！
好漂亮，
凯子，你跟谁关系最好？
跟敏浩最
好。你满意了吗？
你谈过几个女朋友？
我都爱听这一话。
这没有课题的夜晚是多美好的夜晚啊！
难得这么放松啊，大家。
接下来就来揭晓第六个课题。
一